are back here on BRGY with Codrea, Kobe Brown, and Andy Abaya.
What's up, y'all?
Yeah, and so bago tayo mapunta sa inyong hamon for this episode, excited na siya. Sup, y'all?
Sup, y'all?
Dahil malapit na ang Valentine's Day, I have to ask, do you guys have plans? Can I come? Joke lang.
Well, no.
I think we're...
No.
No, you don't have plans, but I have plans.
He hasn't asked.
So you agree na kahit you guys are mutual or something, you have to ask pa rin.
Yeah, that's what I did last year.
So here's your chance.
Nah, I won't do it here. I'll do it somewhere else. More special.
Wow. Okay. Bye, guys. Alos na kami. And But honestly, from all of the projects and bonding moments, I mean, you've been together for a while. I mean, you've been working together for a while. So, what is something that you consider maybe as your best memory, or baka may isang moment or memory that you shared that parang sealed the deal na parang okay, I think like Kobe's a decent dude and I think I like him, or I think Andy's pretty awesome.
Best memory. Okay. If we're talking about like where I saw this girl's like an awesome person. Mm-hmm. It was definitely sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya nung may isang task kami where Andy was the direct, she was the lead, the leader of the task. She was task leader.
ang ginawa namin was
we made a movie.
Oh.
We made like this movie. She was the director, and I really saw that week how like hardworking this girl is. How she never gave up kahit mahirap yung task. Sobrang mahirap yung task, and that's when I saw like this girl is like killing it. This girl is, you know, she can look after herself. She can do it all by herself. And yeah, I really looked up to that. I really respected that. So yeah.
Happy birthday!
Thank you. Birthday ko.
It's true.
For me, siguro what really made me adore Kobe was when we started working together na as a love team.
Really?
Because
yeah. Sabi niya ang tagal ah.
Though I've always like seen inside the house. I've always seen how competitive he was. Yeah. And grabe yung he would like take initiative to lead, take initiative to help the housemates. And you know, like you see it kasi like when you just observe it. But then when we got to actually, when we worked with each other actually, that's when I discovered so much about how passionate he is. And I adore people who are ambitious and who have goals.
Kasi, so if there's someone else who's ambitious.
No, then... it's like a general idea na when na-amaze ako sa mga taong my goals and my dreams.
It's time to talk about this short activity that we like to call Revelations. This is a game to test if you really know each other. We've been talking for a while about how close you guys are. So, ito na to ah. The mechanics of this game is pretty simple. In front of each of you are two envelopes containing confessions. But we're not inside Kuya's confession room, okay? Iba to.
Oh my gosh.
The other player gets to interrogate for 60 seconds.
Okay.
Then you have to come up with an answer or a decision whether it's true or false. So, are you ready?
Yes.
I'm ready.
Yes.
Tagal kong pinag-isipan to, guys, nang hirap.
I can interrogate her.
Yes,
like,
you can ask her questions.
Ask her questions about, okay.
Yeah, so if she says that she has no dogs, you can be like, really? Well, what was that picture I saw?
Okay.
Okay, so be fast, we'll start with Andy.
I can do last minute packing and travel without organizing my things.
Okay.
And then the other one is, I can go on with my day with full energy, even with only 2 to 4 hours of sleep. Mm.
60 seconds starts now.
Okay, the packing is definitely a lie because you take a long time to pack. I know that for a fact.
But I travel last minute then.
Yeah, but you pack like before.
Recently.
Yeah, but you don't pack last minute. You like to plan ahead. I know you. I know you do. Wait, what's your second one?
I can go on with my day.
You can go on with your day.
With full energy.
Yes, you can. You can. She sleeps very late. She sleeps very late.
So she does it every day anyway.
Yeah, she does it every day. And like even when I tell her like take a nap, like Ionia, like she just wants
I do take
she
naps
just
if
wants
I'm
to
really
she
tired.
Just wants to call with me.
Okay, 10 seconds.
So I'm gonna guess that the packing is a lie.
Okay,
and the
five,
other ones are true. Yes,
four,
I'm sure.
3, 2. Okay, that's his final answer.
Sabihin ko na.
Okay. So Andy, can you please confirm kung tama or mali si Kobe?
Okay, what? I made it easy for him kasi I care about him naman. So tama.
Wow, we took one for the team.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's time for round one again, but for Kobe's turn. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. First one. Hindi ako Filipino. Thai ako. Okay. Like from Thailand.
Yeah.
I used to have an American accent.
Okay, 60 seconds starts in 3, 2, go.
First one, hindi ka Filipino, Thai.
Because my mom, she was actually adopted. My mom was actually adopted from Thailand. That's why when we went to Thailand recently, a lot of people would think that she's Thai, but she's actually, that she's Filipino. Oh no, sorry, that she's Thai.
Because she is.
Because she is actually Thai. She got adopted from Thailand before. So I'm not actually like Filipino, I'm full Thai. Half Thai, half British.
The second one.
I used to have an American accent because I used to live in LA.
20 seconds on anything you know.
I used to get bullied for my British accent, so I kind of like changed it.
Okay, that's 13 seconds.
Wait, about the Thai thing. So, how pang ilan yung nanay mo sa pamilya niya?
Huh?
Pang ilan si tita sa
two,
family?
Two.
Pangalawa?
Yeah.
Sino yung panganay?
We don't know her.
Okay, so the 60 seconds.
That is such a trick.
I swear.
Done. Wala pa nga, okay lang.
Wait lang.
Okay, so as you
know,
dapat
60 seconds ako yung magtatanong na siya nag-explain.
Oh, I thought you were...
Kinuming 60 seconds ko.
Oh, okay. You know what? You were like, look so confused kasi.
Yeah.
I'll give you some help.
Your mom being Thai is a lie.
Ooh. Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Because she used to live in Thailand, Valeria.
Why are you trying to convince her?
Okay, but that's
wala na. Tapos na yung 60 seconds, yun na yung final answer niya.
When I met you in PBB, hindi na sobrang strong yung accent.
Yeah.
Okay, go. Is it correct?
No, it's wrong.
Talaga?
Yeah, my mom's actually Thai.
Hindi ako naniniwala. Hindi ako
Samika. Not joke. You're right, tama ka.
Ano ba yan?
He's saying my name.
Wait lang. Ako ngayon yung na parang nalilito na ako. Okay, somebody give this guy an award. Ayan. Thank you once again, guys. I am so, so excited to watch out for Teen Clash coming very, very soon. And you know, it's such a pleasure having you guys here. You guys literally just pour love and energy, and Ayon, I appreciate it. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Ate Annie.
Of course.
Thank you, Ate Annie.
Thank you, Ate Annie.
Up next, looks like something is cooking here on BRGY. At ang balita ko, it's something na may long-lasting setup. Samahan niyo kaming matakam when BRGY returns. We'll be right back.
Ready na ba kayo?
Hindi lahat sa pagpatay nakukuha ko si Tisha. Alam mo yan.
Hindi ko anong gusto ko, pero kung anong kailangan ko.
Pader ang babanggain mo kapag binangga mo mga fear.
Stage is set. Let the games begin. Dare to be great.
Yung may tao sa buhay ko na gustong makilala ako, ang sarap nun sa pakiramdam.
Makarating din kaya tayo kung nasan tayo ngayon.
I care about my job, sir.